I got something new today to make my life a whole lot easier. See, every time I record a video on my iPhone, I need to transfer it to my laptop. And that's always a hassle. I have to find a cable, plug it in, and manually move the files. Honestly, it's getting annoying. So I started looking for a faster, easier way to transfer videos from my phone to my laptop without dealing with cables. Sure, AirDrop works, but if the videos are large, you'll be waiting forever. Like tens of minutes or even hours. So here's my solution, an external SSD. I needed something small that works with both iPhones and Android devices. Just connect it, record your video, pop it into your laptop, copy the files. Done. Hello everyone and welcome back to Very Excited Video Blog. First up, we've got an aluminum SSD case, 40 by 40 millimeters and only 8 millimeters thick. It even has an indicator light, blinking green. It's reading or writing. No light, the SSD is idle. Inside you can install an M.2 SSD with an M key and it connects via a Type-C port. For the SD itself, I went with the Western Digital 7740, which uses NVMe technology. If you're not familiar, NVMe is a non-volatile memory express as a high-speed storage protocol designed specifically for SSDs. It takes full advantage of PCI bandwidth to boost performance and efficiency, making everything run faster. The 2230 form factor, Me22, means it's 22 millimeters wide. 30 means it's 30 millimeters long. M2 SSDs are great because they're compact and perfect for laptops and even mobile devices like iPhones and tablets. Time to install it. First, we unscrew two tiny screws. Yes, they even include a screwdriver's nice touch. Inside, there's a slot for the 2230 SSD. Plus another screw to secure it. Installation is simple. Insert the SSD at a slight angles and no need to force it. You'll hear a little click when it locks in place. Close the top cover. pretty easy, right? Now, what about those two self adhesive squares in the box? Playing in my next video. Check the description for details. Formatting this SD before using it, we need to format the disk. Insert it into the laptop. Open disk utility, since I'll use this SSD with my iPhone and MacBook 3. Choose a formatting option, APFS, standard, no encryption, plug and play. APFS, encrypted, adds password protection for sensitive data. Since iPhones support APFS encrypted, it's a great option for extra security. Hit erase, and we're ready to go. In the next video, I'll talk more about SSD 2230 features and share my thoughts on using an SSD with an iPhone. Best way to say thank you to the author is to share this video with your friends. I'll hope to see you next time.